The fire that devastated a 24-story apartment building last week began by accident, and the source was a refrigerator, London police say. Investigators have also found that materials used on Grenfell Tower's exterior also failed safety tests. "We now have expert evidence that the fire was not started deliberately. The fire started in a fridge freezer. The make and model is a Hotpoint FF175BP," Detective Superintendent Fiona McCormack said Friday. She added that the refrigerator, which has a freezer on the bottom and refrigerator on top, has not been the subject of a recall. "Further tests are being done on the refrigerator," she said, "with the assistance of the manufacturer. At least 79 people either died or are presumed dead in the blaze," and McCormack said she expects the number could rise further. The forensic and recovery work, she said, could continue into 2018. Police are considering manslaughter charges in the case, McCormack said, along with other criminal offenses and breaches of legislation and regulations, as they investigate the fire. While the new information provides details about the fire's source, McCormack said the investigation is working to determine why the blaze spread so quickly and with such tragic effects. "Early tests of materials used on the building's exterior returned alarming results," she said. "Preliminary tests show the insulation samples collected from Grenfell Tower combusted soon after the test started," McCormack told journalists.